సో ఈ తెలుగులోకి ఐ మీన్ టాలీవుడ్ ఇండస్ట్రీలోకి ఎంటర్ అవ్వక ముందు తెలుగు సినిమాలు చూసేవాళ్ళ? హావెంట్ యూ వాచ్డ్?
I watched recently when I could, like as I told you, Belgaum, there was no option of watching
Of course.
Bollywood also that much. But yeah, recently I watched Arjun Reddy and RX
Why
100.
started with Arjun Reddy? RX 100, they both are romantic movies.
Yeah, I love romantic movies.
Super. So your next film is going to be a romantic movie then?
No. But I love love stories. Like my favorite thing is not horror, not thriller, nothing. My favorite zona is love story.
So evartona act cheyalani wait chestunaru?
Whom I want to act with? If I have a choice, I'll act with Mahesh Babu.
Mahesh Babu, why sir? You haven't watched his film any yet.
But I watched his songs and I watched him on screen. Like not any film as such, but I watched him in posters and in songs. So he's very good looking. I think he has a lot of girls fan
of
following.
Of course,
all girls are crazy behind him. So definitely him.
Not why not like Arjun Reddy movie as you watched, so why not Vijay Devarkonda?
Vijay Devarkonda is also nice, but you know, if I believe that Mahesh Babu will suit me as a couple more than Vijay Devarkonda.
Why so?
I don't know, I just
because this Rashmika Mandanna is acting beside him, so you are also fixed to act with him.
No, it's not like
Rashmika is also from Bangalore.
Is it?
Yeah.
Okay. Rashmika Mandanna.
Yeah, yeah.
Yes, I've heard about that.
Sarileru Nikevaru, she's acting with Mahesh Babu.
With Mahesh Babu, she's acting?
Yes.
Okay. She's done films with Vijay Devarakonda also.
Yeah, of course.
Yes.
Two movies she has done, back to back.
Yeah.
So
nothing like that. Mahesh Babu is very hot. For his age, he's very hot. Like, I think he's 40, right?
Of course.
Yeah,
I don't know.
I googled everything about him.
They're pretty much interested in acting with him. So why not Bahubali stars?
See, if you give me offer, I'll do with everyone. I'll do one film with you. If you're producing it for me, please take my
Mahesh Babu
also.
Like that. It's not like that. Before coming to Tollywood, you might be watched Bahubali.
Yeah,
for sure. So you might be watching all this Prabhas and Rana news and everywhere. So why not you interested in acting with Prabhas or Rana? Why
you selected? I am interested. Please offer me. I'll work with him. But you asked me one favorite.
Okay.
So one favorite is Mahesh Babu.
Of course. So only one is Mahesh Babu. Number one.
No, because I think he's like very fair and you know he'll suit me like that.
So you're watching for like a couple perfect pair.
Yeah, perfect pair. Because I don't know, like whatever movies I did and whatever. To be very honest, all my Instagram viewers are like, we want some nice hero with you.
Aisha.
Yeah. Like my last film and all. So everybody's messaging me like do a film with Mahesh Babu. I'm like, come on, Mahesh Babu is not my chacha ka beta that I'll call him bro. Let's do a film. But everybody's expecting me to do some film with these actors. Yeah.
Audio function lo RGV ni enduku pagadaru? You're a fan of RGV?
Yes, definitely. Everybody's a fan of the legend RGV.
So enduku? పొగడడం ఎందుకు?
But the best part is he is my fan.
Why so?
Yeah, he said that in one interview. He was interviewing TFCC. So they asked him who's his favorite actress. So he said old actress is Sridevi and new actress is Ankita.
Is that so?
Yeah.
So you have a like personal interaction with RGV too then?
No, I met him in the audio launch. Like when I performed, he praised my performance. And like looking forward to work with him. Maybe after this project we'll talk and maybe
you are saying maybe, but I think of your confidence, already signed
no,
your project and you're going to work on.
No, yeah, he offered me, he wants to work with me also. I also want to, but we have not discussed anything now because we are these promotions are going on and everything, but I definitely
next,
know
yeah
he likes me.
So next you are going to do some of the other time you are going to work with RGV.
Maybe.
That's fixed.
Maybe.
How many years it has been in Tollywood for
one
you?
Year.
1 year. So is
last
there
last Feb my film released and now so it's been sec- one and a half year.
Yeah. So
it's
is there
new.
Any casting couch in the industry?
I have not faced any, but yeah, once Kannada film offer I got. So what they told me is, how can you carry a baggage with you? We want you to come alone. I told them Ram Ram.
No.
And I took my dad. My dad was with me,
okay.
So I told my dad, let's leave. So I didn't work with them.